Magandang umaga, Pilipinas. Ito po muli ang inyong abang lingkod sa mga eskwalbularyo. Nagbabalita mga kaibigan. Ngayong araw na to ay kinumpirma pong patay na ang basketballistang si Kobe Bryant sa isang plane sa isang helicopter crash. Ayan. Si Bryant ay 41 anyos na po. He was traveling in a private helicopter when it crashed and burst into flames, according to the media reports. Ayan. So, ang sabi ng LA County Sheriff Department, 5 tao ang namatay sa helicopter crash na yon noong Linggo, kahapon. At walang nabuhay. Patay lahat yung laman ng chopper. So, the 5-time NBA champion was widely considered as one of the greatest players in the game's history. And in a statement on Twitter, the city of Calabasas said, "It was with great sadness that we learn of the death of Kobe Bryant and 4 others in the helicopter crash." Ayan, yun yung tweet ng city of Calabasas. Ayan, kahapon. The aircraft went down in a remote field of Las Virgins around 10 in the morning. Nobody on the ground was hurt. Ayan, so it added. So wala raw namang ibang nasaktan maliban dun sa mga sakay ng chopper, si Kobe Bryant tsaka yung 4 na kasama niya, kasama piloto. And so eyewitnesses told news site TMZ, they heard the helicopter's engine spluttering before it went down. And so authorities are investigating the cause of the crash, and the LA County Sheriff's Department said there would be a press conference at 22 GMT. Ayan, so 22, that is 8 in the evening. Kagabi yun. Alas 8 dito sa Pilipinas. Kagabi. So, Bryant played his entire 20-year career with Los Angeles Lakers. He retired in April 2016. Bryant's achievements include being 2008 NBA Most Valuable Player and 2-time NBA Finals MVP. He was also 2-time NBA Scoring Champion and a 2-time Olympic Champion. Okay, so ang source ko po dito mga kaibigan ay ang BBC News. Ayan. So, sa BBC News mismo ito, so confirm po na legit ang balitang ito. Namatay si Kobe Bryant sa isang helicopter crash sa LA, Los Angeles. Kahapon po siya namatay, bandang alas 10 ng umaga sa oras nila. Okay. So, he also won an Oscar for Best Short Animated Film in 2018 for Dear Basketball, a 5-minute film based on the love letter to the sport he had written in 2015. Okay. So, ayun guys, sa mga fans po ni Kobe Bryant, sa mga mahihilig sa basketball, ang legend, okay, ang basketball legend na si Kobe Bryant ay namatay sa isang helicopter crash kasama ng 4 na iba pa sa Los Angeles, California. Ayan, so yung kanila pong helicopter ay nag-crash sa isang remote field. Ayan, yung mga fields po doon sa Las Virgenes around 10 a.m. Oras po nila yon, 10 a.m. sa Los Angeles. So wala namang ibang nasaktan maliban kina Kobe Bryant at sa 4 pa niyang mga kasamahan. Actually, unidentified pa po yung mga kasamahan niya. So, ayun po, may mga eyewitness sa nangyaring crash at sinabi nila na nakarinig daw sila ng kakaibang tunog, yung splattering sound sa engine ng helicopter bago ito bumagsak. And so, iniimbestigahan pa mga kaibigan ng LA County Sheriff's Department ang naging sanhi ng pagbagsak ng chopper nila Kobe Bryant. So, yun lang muna mga kaibigan ang balita po natin ngayon. Ito pang inyong lingkod, si Mang Isko Albularyo. Maraming salamat mga kaibigan sa pagkikinig at panonood.